Hi, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Last time we ended up walking down Route 22, Route 23, and getting into a fight with our rival. We want to make sure we have Surf and Strength with us so we can beat this dungeon here. This is actually Victory Road. There is at least one Pokemon in this area that we need to catch. But that is an event. So without further ado, go ahead and hit that like button, that share button. That's not it. Likes. Give me a second. I'm up really early. Couldn't sleep for whatever reason. But go ahead and hit that like, subscribe button, and leave me a comment. Alright, so I'm not 100% sure what I'm doing here, but okay, so push it to the eastern portion. Okay, that was weird. He blew up, but I had dug, so he didn't do any damage. He just took himself out. Explosion. That's what he did. Probably never gonna use it, but let me see what I've got. Yeah, I'm never gonna sacrifice. Stop. Okay, so go down here. Push it up twice. Seems like we're a little under leveled in this area. Switch. Oh, weird. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Alright. Awesome! Well, I will keep Butterfree up, and then we'll switch when, yeah, that'll work. Okay, so if you miss this, you can always step outside and come back in. That's fine. Head back to where you first saw the boulder, and ascend up the stairs. Okay. Effective enough. All right. I wonder if you are good enough. We don't have to fight yet, but whatever. Okay, so CoolTrainer has 100% chance per turn to use Hyper Potion. Another active Pokemon if it is below 10%. Or switch out to the next untainted member of the party if it is between 10 to 20. She can only use one Hyper Potion, and once she does this, she will not switch out the Pokemon. Nor use Hyper Potion on it again. Versions can be a little dangerous, if I remember correctly. Thank you. Yep. Okay. Let's fly away. Hopefully that's it. That's it. Okay. Man, we're gonna rearrange all of our... Oh. Okay, what does agility do? Hold on. Pokémon yellow agility. Really increases the user speed by 2. I generally wouldn't be up for another 7 minutes. Here I am. Nah, we'll keep. Out, you did. It happens. Don't be mad. Alright. Oh, so we weren't really supposed to fight that person yet, but we'll get there. Alright. To the west. See, you're good. Let me see exactly how good. Alright, this cool trainer has a 25% chance per turn to use an X attack on his active Pokemon. He can do it twice. The X attack raises their attack. Alright. We're gonna switch off to Gloom, which is gonna make this a slow fight, guys. Well, we can do cut, which should do some good damage. Yeah, that'll work. I mean, it's gonna keep using poison powder, which has absolutely no effect on me, so that's kinda cool. Thank you. Okay, about to use a war turtle. I think this fight's gonna get hard. Probably gonna need that. But look, generally I would be winning, except for I'm not gonna be able to get enough on this one here. But goodbye. Wow, that was a waste of a turn. Although now, actually, that's not. That's good to use that early on. Oh, that's probably gonna hurt. That's probably the end of the game. Yeah, I figured. I can revive him. Ooh, old master is really good with them, actually. Oh, you're in trouble, bro. Because I got water. Put you out. Awesome. I need to go check out my IV. I had a chance. I mean, you did. I mean, everyone's got a chance. Okay, so... I think I went the wrong way. Yep. I was supposed to go this way. I can hear Charlie snoring in the background. So you can only get one at a time here. This game. Got a rare candy. I'm gonna give that. Just because it got knocked out. So we gotta... use escape rope. That'll put us back in. Alright, welcome back. Oh, do I gotta do this again? Oh, yeah. Because this is probably not a great place for him. Really? Goodbye. Okay. Okay. Okay, so Surf is really good on Ox. Good enough. Cool. Alright, so TM43, this is Sky Attack, which is the strongest flying type move in the game, with a whopping 140 points. The problem is it takes a charge turn to activate, which leaves you vulnerable to attack. Therefore, it only has average 70% power per turn, and it only has 89.5% accuracy and 5 PP, so it's not really, it's the strongest technically, but it's also not necessarily better than Grill Peck or Fly. But I still wanted to grab it. Alright, let's go solve that puzzle and get out of here. Well. That's good to know. I didn't know that they were weak against water, so that's something good to learn. Did something. What? I don't know. Level 44. All right. Fight kid. Yeah. I already got one in mind. Bye-bye, withdrawal. excuse me. Yeah, keep yawning. It's terrible. So Butterfree has let me down. But I just remembered. Butterfree grew to level 44. Perfection. Perfection. Alright. Absolutely perfection. So I feel like I got a pretty good team here. It was enough. Finally made it to the second floor. So, this was another way. You could have come here and then open that gate or reset that block. Okay. Head south and push the nearby boulder onto the switch. He has a 12.5% chance of using an X potion per active Pokemon. He can do it twice. Victory Road is the final test for trainers. He's not going to be that difficult. He's not going to be easy, but we fought harder. I'm going to try to finish the second floor and then cut it. Good day, goodbye. Where'd he go? Karate chop the air and missed. Oh, that might not matter. He's getting pumped. He's gonna pump you up. No, he's gonna go to sleep. GTS. Alright, gonna come out with my chop.
Ring it.
The weaker version of the one I just fought. Can I get a one hit? Can I one hit KO? Ah, so close. Ah, that was pretty decent. Okay. Go get one hit, buddy. Now I'm a choke. Probably won't one hit him. I mean, he doesn't want to hit me. Apparently. Alright, well, that'll be the fight. Wow, I didn't level up. Wow. Hiya!
Okay. I can go with that. Alright,
so we're gonna go down here.
Should be TM05, which is Mega Kick. Mega Kick is available infinitely at the Celadon department store. Contains a 120 power normal type move with a bad 74.6% accuracy and no special effects. It also only has 5 PP. It's an okay choice for a powerful normal type coverage if you don't mind the poor accuracy. Otherwise, there's better than it out there. Ah, so you wish to challenge the Elite Four, we do. A juggler has 25% chance per turn to switch his active Pokemon out to the next untainted member of his party. He can do this 3 times. Alright, so we're gonna bring out Drow. Can I have one hit KO him? Please. Thank you. Yes. Attack went up. About to use Hypno. No, we're gonna keep everyone's level 44 now. So. I'm running out of dig though. Is that all you do? Because if that's all you do, I'm gonna stay out here and hit you with something else. Probably. Goodbye, Hypno. Alright. No, we'll keep Graveler out. See if we get him to level 45. What are you gonna disable? You disabled it. I mean, okay, I'm cool with this. This works. And he's got one more. It's gonna be another Kadab. Don't disable. Goodbye, sir. Okay. Beat the juggler. Juggler. You got me. Ignore the barrier. Loops around. Should come to another ladder. We're going to ignore it. Come on, I'll whip ya. Okay, this one doesn't have any special abilities at all. Does have a pretty... The first character always bugs me. I don't know if I like first. We're gonna hit it with a... We're gonna hit it with a dig if it doesn't hit me first. Do too much damage. Two. It's gonna hit me like 3 times. 67 or 60. Goodbye, cat. Okay, that's cool. Use a gold duck. I don't know if gold ducks are dangerous. I don't have a lot of escape. Uh-oh. I So in this case, it's going to be a little dangerous. So we're going to headbutt the gold. You know, Golduck sounds so much nicer than what it looks like. It's funny because Golduck looks like an alien. It looks lethal. Oh. You headbutted me, dude? I'm confused. Don't work. Please work. Good night, Golduck. Alright. Yes. That actually kind of worked. I got whipped. I mean, it happens, dude. It's okay. Don't cry. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead. No, I didn't. Well, until next time, guys, because now I got to go all the way back. The chest next to him was a full heal, but all right. See you guys in a bit. Bye, guys.